Sound test. Hello everybody, I am Richter and we are doing ICPC Challenge 2020. It's some optimization problem. They should provide a password. Here it is. And the statement. Split that might be related to max flows. Split graph into some subgraphs, and it will be all about understanding this score function. There are big prizes today, and 3 hours. The duration is 3 hours. It would be nice to get to top 8. Yeah, let's understand the score function or output. What is the output? Those fires are huge. That many characters. This many tokens, I think, so that many lines. 20 million edges. And 1 million edges. I can easily submit just like even numbers, odd numbers, but to get quickly to top 1 position. But what's the point? So density is very easy to understand. This I think I will just add those lines at the beginning if possible. Let's compute the score. What a boring competition so far. Okay, half is done. Now the other thing, density. So this returns a pair density, and it's not the number of vertices. Modularity, comma density. Can I get negative score? What's going on? Oh, I know. I'm not printing anything. Well, I could have just used this. Let's start with some reasonable solution. I will choose a vertex and add it neighbors to a group. Which of B becomes next? This might be slow though. Quadratic level slow. Right? Or not? No. Why was it so slow? Oh, I have like second place with this result, at least on first test. Is it quadratic though? Yes, it is here. One, two, three, do. Now neighbors of neighbors as well. And that's first place. But I will submit. It's not necessary, but I like to be at the top. Plus, no, it submits for a long time. Plus it's some sanity check. Well, it's a check whether everything is all right with my code. And whether I understand a correct score. Yeah, it seems so. Am I winning? No. What now? I can look at the statement. Where is it? And really understand this. In second test, only regularization is important. In others, both. Regularization. I want big density. Generally, I want a big density. Let's print. Let's print what? I know what I want to print. These are smallest 50. Then I print every 1000th element. So most of them are below 10, but there are some very big ones, including 10,000. Then second test, average is, let's say, degree 100, and last test similar. Okay. I need to implement some kind of improving the score to move vertices around. For a random vertex, I will go through its neighbors or their colors, and I will try to recolor me to that color, and we'll see if score improves. Then I will improve it, but by also allowing recoloring my neighbors into that same color. Or let's look at the group of vertices, and I will see their common neighbors. I wonder what is the optimal number of groups here, but well, I can iterate over that and run something many, many times. Let's copy this as. Okay, that's fine. Neighbors of neighbors. Struct group. I wonder if I can have this. Well, for starters, let's have that. This is easy to update and easy to check anything. This factor just depends on the number of groups. If this is one, then this is small, this is n, then this is. So this is like a penalizer for groups. And this just means average density. Maybe also there will be an operation of merging two groups. Here I need everything to update the answer. This is better, right? This is twice inside plus outside, so not really needed. Okay. Struct G. It's a pity that everything below now becomes not necessary. Update. If that's not correct. Inside should be no. Let's try now. Okay, I got it to work, and now with this I can keep updating the score. can I do this? Groups of G members insert who? Okay, and now I can move things around. Care about module plus densities divided by count of groups. For now, if groups of G1 members size is just 1, then also continue. I don't want to handle getting rid of a group. So they're adding guy A. I need to access which. 45 minutes past. Modularity is just counted, and density is counted divided by count groups. Side, so that this stops being a const. At this point, which is just global thing. From G1 we change to G2. change? It was called change. Consider adding. More like his score. Mm-hmm. His score of who? Insert. Count groups as well. And I hope that now I have something that I can run for an hour and it will keep improving the scores. Didn't happen even once. That's suspicious. My ID is messed up. $150, $272, and that's a very small improvement. What about this? Also, this is multiplied by half. Yeah, density should be additionally multiplied by half. No, it's better. It's still quite bad. And now, no. This computes the score. This is without anything, and now let's some improvements. See if it is correct. No internet or code versus doesn't work. Code versus doesn't work. I will still try to reconnect, to restart my connection. Why does it take so much time? My groups shouldn't be too big. Let's see. Nope. This improvement is of magnitude 1800. This is 5500. In first test, I should get around this. Well, but my solution is stupid. It's very, very stupid. Okay. Not now. I'm not doing very well, but this is fine. I already implemented something useful, at least I think so. Hey, density change or something? No, that's fine. Something's wrong here. Sorting. It matters whether I'm inserting or erasing. But that's still wrong. Member size is different. Do I use it? Yes, density. That's it. Still wrong. What if instead of this I just run update? Okay, I think problem solved. Groups weren't updated at the beginning. Now I can move back to the first version. I'll first update every group. Then here. Oh, that's bad. The answer should increase by the same value. So there is some mismatch, but only a small one. Now, how is it possible something becomes empty? Wait, it's not deterministic. Oh no, I changed code. Never mind. Okay. 98. I'm inserting whatever I... I don't update which. Well, okay, let it run. Seems fine. Now I need to think, I guess, about some nice initial solution, otherwise improving will not help too much. I can get 150 this and improve every 50, so 151 for example is easy, and a lot of people have that. But then there are just much better solutions. What if I just do this? Insert 3, Oh, now groups are huge. So any update takes a lot of time. Better. You can consider merging two groups. It's half of a competition. Let's think. Should get around this score. What is my penalty for the number of groups? And does it matter or not? That's not really that important. Maybe I spent too much time on correcting score, while a good greedy solution will be much better. If this is around half of all, then this will be half, this will be 2, 0.25, 25,000. Piece of paper won't hurt. There's no point for me to submit anything now if I'm so far away from the top. What about putting every group in every vertex in their own group and then repeatedly merging some two neighbors? What about that? Every edge will be considered. Gówno. Thank you. Should all of this be negative? I don't think it should. Maybe this should be negative. But because count of groups decreases, then other things happen as well. That's not a bad score. Whoa. More than 200,000 is possible in first test. Well, I think that's a sign that it's not about optimizing the score. It's about finding it with greedy. I have one more idea for a greedy solution, because this is not good enough. I will submit. Actually, I'm not far. I'm not fighting for the first place, I'm fighting for top 8. Because top 8 has nice prizes. What about this modification of my first idea? I will generate some number of random vertices, run BFS from each of them, and now each vertex will go to its closest vertex, closest out of those main ones. I wish I knew earlier that it's not about optimization. It would allow me to save a lot of time. I'm implementing just BFS. Should be it. That was quick. I go with powers of 2 because that will check every next reasonable size, like the number of groups. The score improves less and less, so it seems that not good enough. One hour left. And Nagarin is winning and he's streaming the contest. So anybody here could theoretically rewrite his solution. 5-12. But it's not enough for good prizes in my category. What score do I have now? This, I didn't even try to correct those, but 457. Well, it would be enough right now to be in the top in couches, which should be the easiest category. And yeah, it is. Okay, common standings, the top. ₹146. 105, 120. No, that's not it. When a point joins some group, I think it's very important. The density is very important. What is the ratio out of, let's say, 100 points in the group? To how many am I connected? What if for every next point I will just maximize that? And I'm not trying to optimize my solution more and more because that was too slow. It's a bit stupid that I should now look at Endagarion's screencast to see what he is doing. Is that allowed? No, it's for sure. I guess that other people can do it freely, but I will. Should be fine without it, come on. Easy idea. Something easy, for sure. Easy and greedy. I like clicks. Split graph into subgraphs. Peak density. Oh, I need to do something. Damn it. Or maybe, well, actually, I think I'm giving up on this contest because I need to do something else, and here I'm far behind. I won't be in top 8 anyway. Let's think. Okay, I didn't have good ideas, so I'm giving up. Thank you everybody for watching, and I guess see, for example, Endegorian stream. I will link it in the description or comments for some better result. Bye. I will finish in a minute, just somebody should confirm to me that that person is never mind, that's complicated. Any discussion here? Oh, you can download your own submission. That's a bit late announcement. Response, and in the meantime, still maybe there is something reasonable here. Oh, Swiatek has a very nice score. Maybe he did something at the university related to this, because he does graphs at uni. Okay, yeah, I will finish. Bye, thanks for watching.